when you're homeless, they have a different outlook on you. Oh, look at him, he's a homeless scumbag, he's a homeless tramp.
All I want is a home. I don't care what it's like, how small it is. I just want somewhere to be able to go home to, like.
Is she guys that I depend on coming out here giving me sandwiches and tea every evening? You know, I wish that I wasn't doing this and I had my own place, but life is life. And that is life.
We couldn't have kept going on the way we were going on, but we couldn't see a way out of it at that stage. We were so stuck in what we were doing, we didn't actually know where to go and get help. And then somebody told us about this place. They told us about the Simon. They told us about, they do a proper medical detox. They told us you can go on to recovery.
Quite honest with you, before I got here, I was giving up the will to live.
I was absolutely delighted. From searching for so long, being in and out of them hostels, it's not a nice place for. I wouldn't wish it on anyone. Carrying your clothes around town and all that, it was just an awful lot of weight on my shoulders.
It's just the change of going through from a crazy world to coming in, and you have a bed, a warm bed, and you have food and a shower, and most importantly you have staff around you that actually care. And it's like, it's coming from where people are walking by you on the street to coming into this family. It's really like a family environment, and you're part of this community.
It's a shame to poor people out on the street, and you know? I was like that myself, and now I have a place, and I couldn't thank them enough. It's just absolutely amazing, you know.
It means everything to us, because it's our own. We don't have to move again. Like, that's just even heaven to my ears, having to say that.